Howdy, folks. This is Jesse. We're here at the at our church here on 7th and Maple. We're brought to you live here. We're going to perform a worship night, dedicated service to God. We're going to worship Him together. I hope you enjoy. And here's this.
We hope you enjoy, and God bless.
Salvation is nearer than when we first believe. So let me tell you guys a little background about this verse. Well, I'm not going to explain it because I'm not good at that either. So we're trying to figure out what the goal of this worship night was going to be. And I had four helpers. It took us a couple of days and hours to come up with a sentence. Hannah came up with one. JC came up with one, I came up with one, and Robert came up with one, but it was just not sounding close to what we wanted it to be. And so I couldn't figure it out, and we couldn't figure it out. So Robert said, you're gonna have to do it, figure out a sentence. So this whole week I was thinking, I was like, how do people interpret these verses? Because I definitely can't do it. And I was like, what? So our theme is awakening, if you guys didn't know. And the goal that I came up with and that Hannah came up with and JC and Robert is we want to understand the sacrifices that Jesus has made for us and the things that He went through for our sins and to awaken our spirits to the unseen and what is to come. So tonight I want everybody to awaken their hearts and just and just to open your heart and realize the sacrifices that He did, that He went through for us. And everybody here had a tough week. I'm pretty sure nobody had an amazing week because you'd be lying. Just open your heart tonight and just let Him in and just think about the things that He went through and yeah.
Oh, suicide and our age, that people are looking for something more. And we believe that we found it. So this song is a little bit about that. Last day of the rest of my life, I wish I would have known, cause I kissed my mama goodbye. I didn't tell her that I loved her, how much I cared. I thank my pops for all the talks and all the wisdom he shared. Unaware, I just did what I always do, every day the same routine before I stand up to school. But who knew that this day wasn't like the rest? Instead of taking the test, I took two to the chest. Call me blind, but I didn't see it coming. Everybody was running, but I couldn't get nothing except fast. I really know this kid, he wasn't dying fast. Maybe this kid was reaching out for love. Or maybe for a moment he forgot who he was. Or maybe this kid just wanted to be loved. Whatever it was, I know it's because we are the youth of the nation. We are the youth of the nation.
Messaged me 2 days ago and said if I could prepare a testimony, and I go, sure, because I believe my testimony is very powerful, because I've been through a lot. So here we go, I guess. So I titled it Awaken, O Sleeper, because the theme is awaken. So this is what I thought of. So here we go. I remember when I was locked in chains and I looked like a puppet. I was dancing and moving to the way that the world wanted me to walk it. Then snap and boom, the chains break and I end up in the puppet master's trap in the darkness. And it was here I cried out for help. Said, God save me. And he did. And he adopted me into his family. He told me things like, I was once dead in my sins. I was asleep. But now I'm awakened. As Christ shines in me. You see, I was trapped in these chains, moving around, but I created these chains. They were my sin, my bondage. I couldn't let go of drugs. I couldn't let go of girls. And I was just, each link had me moving a certain way. But when they broke and I fell into complete darkness, this is where I was in jail, I reached out to God that I didn't know existed. And I said, God, help me. And he saved me. And now I went from breaking hearts and doing illegal things to saving lives and serving other people. So this is who I am. I was once asleep, but now I've been awakened by God. And now I encourage each and every one of you to do the same, to find this Lord and Savior, Jesus.
It's your soul, he called it. Oh,
Yeah.
not being able to do it, to finding somebody who could help me out, and just having a wonderful night. I don't think I would have been able to do this without these people, because it's harder than it looks. And I give props to all of you that can do it without any help. Like, I don't know how you guys do your sermons. Props to Allie, Helmer, my uncle. I can't do it at all. So to end the night, we're going to have our wonderful pastor come over here and pray us out. And I just want to say thank you for coming, and I hope you guys really enjoyed the night.
Gospel praise, amen. We thank God for these young people, amen. For this band that God has blessed us with, and I thank God for every single one. I think there's very little to say, but thank you, and let's finish off the night with giving God thanks. Let's pray.
Chocolate chip.
I'm guessing those are pretty good. Josh, Julia.
Hey, get out of here,
what's wrong?
Jordan.
That's Josh. This
is for Fernanda and
Fernanda.
Hold on.
This one?
Yeah, I said people getting ice cream, not me.
Hey, what are you doing?
Y'all know what time it is. It's time to hit that subscribe button and show some love to the Regeneration channel. It was an amazing night. Julia back here eating her wing stop. And Browley.
Oh, damn.
You can see him.
And Carol. We all had a great time. It was a great, amazing time. A lot of tears, a lot of sweat, and a lot of pain. And yes, go ahead. And then Carol almost missed a turn, but yeah, all that happened beforehand because it was very stressful for everybody, but it was worth it as long as we give the glory to God and as long as somebody felt it. And so that was definitely a blessing to have another worship night here at the Gilroy Seventh Day. The Gilroy Church of God Seventh Day. And other than that, tune in next time for some great videos. Julio over here, like, posing. But tune in next time for some great videos. Don't forget to check out our previous videos that we always put on here on the sides and the subscribe up top somewhere. I don't know. But other than that, thank you so much. Always be regenerate. We love you. Peace.
Stay classy.